The Houston icon with an uncertain future. The Astrodome, a symbol of our city for more than 50 years, that's been sitting empty for more than a decade.
Tonight, Channel 2 investigator Robert Arnold tries to answer that question, what to do with the dome?
A symbol of ingenuity in our city's can-do spirit, a tangible connection to a storied past, a seemingly never-ending source of debate. Time now for another edition of As the Dome Turns. Before we move forward, let us take you back to the sunny meadows of 2018.
The Astrodome was the bane of my existence.
Former Harris County judge and now KPRC political analyst Ed Emmett.
I still get hate mail about it.
Thought he'd finally found a solution for the Astrodome.
Either way you go, people aren't going to be happy.
After years of back and forth, Commissioner's Court finally approved a $100 million plan to raise the dome's floor, creating 9 acres of covered space for a myriad uses. Below would be a parking garage.
The dome belongs to the taxpayers of Harris County.
Finally, a new purpose for the aging icon. $6 million spent on design and planning, and construction was set to begin after this year's livestock show and rodeo.
It's November, guys. Where's all the construction?
It's just not a priority right now.
While Commissioner's Court approved the plan, making it happen fell to the office of the county judge. When Lena Hidalgo was elected, she and her staff looked at that plan.
The plan that had been designed wouldn't have yielded truly a usable building.
Oh my, so is there a plan B?
That would take a whole process that right now is just not a priority. We've got to focus on flood control. We've got to focus on justice reform. Next year, I just announced our focus is early education.
You are going to get public reaction to this, right?
Yep. Gonna put a question on social right now and post.
Interior Forest Garden Waterfall Park for the community.
I think we should have yet another vote on what to do with the Astrodome, and then we can do it again next year.
Eighth Wonder Brewery should turn this into their new indoor beer garden.
At this point, we don't care. Just do something already and quit asking.
So go with the standard reactions or mixed line?
That'll work.
It's not a quick fix. We all know that.
Executive Director of the Astrodome Conservancy, Beth Wiedauer Jackson, says the hunt for new ideas is not over.
There are some wonderfully creative and off-the-wall ideas. The rub has been the financing.
But without a new plan imminent, can the dome wait? It's old enough to be a state antiquities landmark, for crying out loud.
Dome's in great shape.
Executive Director of the Harris County Sports and Convention Corporation, Ryan Walsh, says while in great shape, the dome still requires a little under $100,000 a year in maintenance. But he says the corporation is also searching for the next big idea.
We see this as a great opportunity to look at Energy Park as a whole.
So for now, the eighth wonder of the world will remain vacant, silent, and waiting for someone to write its second act.
So, full disclosure, I completely stole that As the Dome Turns line from a county official who said it to me 5 years ago when we were having the exact same discussion. In keeping with that, I will end this report as I have done most others on this subject. We will keep you posted if there are any new developments. Robert Arnold, KPRC, Channel 2 News.